What's up, everyone? This is aka Chronic Spawn, but now Crib, aka Nighthawk Spawn 4 2. Been a while. It really has. Yeah. Been a while. I miss you all. I really did. Right now, probably a lot of you ain't gonna be, you know, joining my live anymore. It's been like over half a year, I guess, or year. But yeah, I missed you all. Sorry about the thing around my character, it's weird. Someone been messing up my, characters and stuff, whatnot. Fortnite thing, I had everything set up, but now it's not. Let's go here, to the blue house. Sorry if I'm breathing heavy, I'm sick. Hope I feel better, so. I've been lonely. It's hard. It really is. It's my first game on, don't make fun of me. God, okay. Blew my nose. Sorry guys. There's also this.
You see someone have a grenade launcher towards these congested zones, but this is the perfect time to use all these shadow bombs, guys, to keep him in the game and rotating. He is on someone's heels right here. He was really trying to get that Elim right there, chasing him all the way up.
And one thing that's super important to note there, notice how he didn't jump or double jump or wasn't sprinting. He was literally walking directly behind the player. Any of those other movement options would have given away and the player would have known, would have had an opportunity to box him in, potentially trap him out. That's what we talk about when we say do all
this
of
is
the
awesome.
Little things right. You might not think about it. You might think, oh, I get the double jump. I better use it. No, players adapt. They've gotten used to it. They know to look for the smoke trails, to just throw bullets towards it and to hope to get it. But Mega going one step farther, and he still has two more, enabling him so much. And here go the grenades. Will we see Mr. Savage 2.0, who is the best billiard player in NA? He fires all of them down low, and no ticks coming through yet.
But the pressure of the explodes, the sounds, it's as much of a mind game.
It's
as
not
it is.
Bad, Ashley.
Site just to kind of connect here, so see what Mega's gonna do. He's looking for the Elims down low. He doesn't care about who's up above. He's trying to inch his way down here. Just taking a little bit more control of the player.
He thought it was like awful.
Movement, any freedom space here.
Wow, he actually got killed.
Wait. That was a grenade tag. It had to have been. He hasn't shot anybody else in the last minute. So he had to have hit somebody with a grenade. Gets flipped off out into the zone there. But can he cover himself?
Ooh.
7 HP. Oh!
Drops
down. Winteroo, you can go back. It's the time of summer. And it's the time of Phase Mega.
Wow, Phase Mega.
Sick play now. Up to 107 effective HP. Papa Eggy on the high ground. Hoffner gets personally victimized by Mega. Like, basically the rest of the entire lobby. Up to 19 Elims. But now on the low ground. Shadow bomb.
Whoa.
Hot feet for Mega. Hot feet for Eggy, but he's in the shadow.
Mega.
And Mega
oh.
Fires him.
know how he just did that, but he managed to really pull through and clutch up at the end. That was as close as we ever seen it, and that was a 20 elimination game there.
It's not bad, everyone. It's all good. What's up, TV?
Again,
I'm live right now. I'm trying to let these people see what this is.
Imagine dropping a 20 bomb in any game. Like, I think I've had a 20 bomb once. Maybe in a pub. I think in
more person games.
I can't right now. I gotta go live on solo soon. I have to.
Alright.
Sorry, bud.
Peace.
Alright. Let's watch this a little bit more and we try ourselves. We try our best to do this. Yeah, let's try this ourselves. You are here. I'm at the last one, everyone. Can't believe that. Can't believe. But let y'all know, the thing is starting in 30 minutes. So I should never went live, but I guess I did. So yeah, got my drink and everything, I'm ready. How do I turn that off? Let's go. Crap. No, I'm not going there. I guess I go alone somewhere. I really wasn't paying attention. I guess someone is upset. Mm. My settings are a little bit off. I don't know why. But try my best to keep it going. It's lagging. I don't like it. Oh my god, you scared me. Alright, I gotta fix my settings. I'm sorry, everyone. Know what? I'll just end this live right now, and in 30 minutes, when it's done, I'll do the live, and we all can get ready and started. Hope you all enjoy it, though. I really do. Sorry if I went live. Love you all.